What's good, gaming? Y'all see what's going on, man. Back outside, back with another video. See, we up here, bro, getting the detail done. The service done on the RAM 170. Appreciate everybody for tuning in, man. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that sub button, hit that like button, or drop a comment for your boy. Let me know what y'all think, gang. Let's get to it.
Wait, gang, Trill, take the truck down.
Do what?
Air Trill?
Nah.
Add a truck, I'm about to pop right back in.
All
right. It's so hard. $1,500 demon. 6.2. That's hard.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, this bitch cold. Shit got a fucking bro, pop the hood real quick. Got some shit in it, boy. Oh, got some shit in it.
Sneaky fast.
They got a magnesium supercharge on this motherfucking.
Big old magazine.
Motherfucking 6.2.
Yeah, man, it's not the little one, my boy, you know?
Definitely the big one, you hear me?
Yeah, motherfucker, hell, boy, it be a comeback twice a week. Dead ass here.
I believe it.
All right, you put miles on this motherfucker.
I believe it. That nigga put the exhaust on that bitch, man. Exhaust system. From the middle of this bitch, like right up under here. Right here. That nigga got a cutoff. Exhaust cut off on that motherfucker. Ah. Nah, I'm talking about that electric one. The electric
He had to pop his head real quick.
Man, listen here, man. That round shop you got, a hell of a round shop, my boy. When I seen them, the bins come out of there, bleed bin, I said, oh, man, I got to fuck this bitch over.
Yeah.
And that motherfucker was sitting so pretty, man, I had to do something to it. I fucked around and put my hands on that bitch. Bleed on the to my knowledge, bro, leave just like this.
I still got his shit in my damn, I had to bring his shit back to my damn shop.
Oh, you got it back?
Yeah, I had to bring it back. The shit was, it was something with the nigga right. Doors.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the doors. Nah, yeah. You know the back wheels on them cars turn. That's all I was telling him last night, like, shit, bro. What if rims stopping the back wheels from turning? You know, like, yeah, because the back wheel turn on them cars. And them bins right there.
Yeah, but, you know, a nigga putting them rim orders in for Giotto had you send the specs to the car. So they knew what car it was. So they should have known that. It just, I don't know what the fuck going on with his doors. He bring it back to my shop yesterday.
I appreciate that, Lincoln. All right.
I'm pulling up in the Cutlass. He about to hit that gate though.
Something, man. They ain't doing too much.
Come on, brother.
Trying to do a little something.
What license you got? You got New York or Connecticut?
I got Connecticut.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, all my shit.
I need you to get me right, P. The front.
Man,
never took.
Sleek, I want you to try something, bro. I want you to try to do my. I did my interior red and white, but it didn't save. See if it saves if we do it.
Hey, what you got in here? What you got in here?
Sheet. That's a good question.
Okay. Gotta be able to pull them big motherfuckers.
Just know you paying for the tires when you bust it. Just know you the tires is on the shop when you bust.
Oh, tell
you. Yeah, we trying to do this some big whoopies. Hey, you ready to let me get that for prom, bro? You ready for me to get there for prom? I got prom tonight.
That's good prom whip, huh?
Yeah.
Yes, I
that bitch gonna give me them draws after I put it in there.
Man, what?
You gonna drop them, motherfucker. She ain't got no choice. I ain't bringing her home. One or two. Oh, Lord, what is going thing for? That thing right there sounded mean like that. What dealership?
I
need to go get that.
Motherfucker, ready, gang. Hey, what all finna say? Hey, is you selling that cut dog you pulled up on me in?
Me?
Yeah, the black one you pulled up on me in. The rally's on it. You know what I'm talking about, gang? Man, that bitch is sore ridden. You had to fix the belt because the belt was sticking out.
Oh, with the chrome rallies on it.
Yeah.
I'll think about it.
If not, gang, I'll just bring one of mine from, you know, you know what I mean? Yeah. I'll just bring some ships and rounds on it if you ain't gonna sell that one. I just want that one because it's more for New York, you know?
Right. Or goddamn, if you want to grab one of yours from this.
Matter of fact, no, I did buy a whole new one from you.
Hey, Trill. Hey, tell Big Boss I'm going to get with him in like 3 hours, Pete.
Yeah, order some rallies. Order them same rallies. Matter of fact, I'm going to go to Monte Carlo with the T-Tops. Just put the rallies on that junk.
All right.
And just send me the, you know, the ticket to my truck.
I got you.
I bet.
Hey,
man, I'm finna steal your
Hellcat,
yo, let your
head.
I'm finna steal it.
Hey, tell Boss I'm gonna be back on land in like 3 hours.
Alright, that's a bet. Going on over here. stop playing. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh oh. Marsha, I won't stop. Screen with 170 badges on it, carbon wheels. I want to get detail. There's carbon in the lights. Come on, man. Yeah, let's go. And I think, bro, said he about to do some more shit to it. Custom stuff to it. And this bitch locked. Project right down the street from the laser tag. And I parked too close. It's all good, huh? And I definitely appreciate everybody for tuning in, man. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that sub button, hit that like button. You know, drop a comment for your boy. Let me know what y'all think, gang. Dude, this one ain't that bad. 230 something. gonna fuck with this side right here. Horseshoe right here. Around the back by the basketball court. Projects big, I'm talking about huge. All the way up here to the right, or to the left, right there. Right. Come all the way up like that for a time. Then you got this top part. Top part right here by this basketball court. That's one entrance right there. And you come down to the bottom. And then, well, it's close to the Chick-fil-A. I'm trying to see, can we turn? Okay, well, we're comfy with grass. But we ain't trying to have motherfuckers comfy with grass, though. I mean, all these walkways. You can come in from right here. You can come down and get to it like this. And then the bus is right there. Boom. Come along. This way by the gas station. But I see the come in through the gas station entrance. Other side of the Chick-fil-A. So you can come up here and make this left. Got them all on the side. The whole left. Projects that I was just developed. Whoa, this thing got power, boy. Hear that, boy? Quick little tour of some new projects, you know? You got the right side, left side, top, bottom. Then he got a couple, cause a couple buildings. But ain't no shortage of space. Just had to show y'all that real quick, gang. Game, man, I appreciate everybody for tuning in, man. If y'all new to the channel, make sure you hit that like button, hit that sub button, you know, drop a comment for your boy. Let me know what y'all think, man. That's real. Shit to a garage. Damn, what the fuck? Damn, what the fuck is going on? Whoa. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on?
Sir, you, no, you didn't see that. Any you seen Mac Jones at all?
No, I just was called vehicle. From the mechanic shop in the Bronx to come pick it up.
Okay, who called you, Mac Jones?
No, the owner of the shop.
Okay, why would he call you if it's Mac Jones's truck?
I guess he tried to call him to pick it up, and I guess he didn't pick up the phone, so he just called me to come get it.
All right, I'm gonna have to tow this vehicle. You're not gonna be able to leave with it. I'm guessing you were putting it up anyway.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you're free to go. But yeah, you're not gonna be able to take this vehicle. If you see Mac Jones, let him know to turn himself in. Which I think you probably
won't
tell him
why
anyway.
The vehicle is being impounded.
Because he has a warrant out for his arrest. So he has a Heron brick in here, Coke brick, 7-6. Oh yeah. Sir, hey, go ahead and put your hands behind your back.
But how are you just gonna jump in the car and search the car?
Put your hands behind your back. We have a warrant for his arrest, which means we can search his vehicle and you because you're inside of it.
Search his vehicle if he's the one occupying it.
Yeah, yeah, you were the one driving. You were the one driving.
You have no
reason
to search me or the vehicle. If I'm the one occupying, he's not occupying the vehicle. You can't just search me or search the vehicle because I'm driving.
Just hold on, hold on. Just give me a second, sir. We got a. Oh, we're all good here. You can wait for a while. All right, you're gonna be at this time. I'm gonna let you go. You're free to go. All right, gonna get up out of here.
This is crazy, bro. All right, it's in. Bro, this is out of control. Oh, they just, I gotta get this fucking car out the impound, bro. Oh my goodness, man. Boy, this shit crazy, bro. This is crazy. Bro, I'm about to go chill out, bro. I'm a fucking nerve shot. No cap, bro. What the fuck? I'm just gonna go to the shop and just chill, bro. That would have been bad. I'm talking about bad, bro. Oh my. Yo. Just tried to just do that, like they got a warrant to seize all his shit or something, bro. You can't just search me and search the man car, cause like that's crazy. You gotta watch these people, bro. I'm telling you, bro. You locked this shit, bro. They'll try to get you if you let them, man. Damn, gang, that was crazy. I definitely appreciate everybody for tuning in, man. If y'all new to the channel, make sure you hit that like button, hit that sub button. You know, drop a comment for your boy, man. Let me know what y'all think, gang. Definitely appreciate y'all, man. We'll catch y'all in the next one. Sit my ass down, man.